inside, now goes for Vincent. Return pass, Randolph from straight on for three. Nothing but net. The near wing right back across Mason. She wants a three. Lefty shot is pretty. Vincent feeds off for Mason. Return pass. Michaela Vincent wants a three from the near wing right. Virginia is bombing away from long distance. Open. And will certainly take the hot shooting from Virginia right now. On the other end, Mason pulls up with the left hand, gets it from just outside the paint. Back from Vincent, feeds Mason with the left hand from the far wing left. She's good from long range. Freshman trying to get it inside, could not to Beach. Randolph the steal, takes it away. Bounce pass for Vincent ahead of the pack. Coast in. Right hand layup is good. Rebound tapped around, taken by Crabb. Drives in right side and will finish with the layup. Struggle 0 for 7 from the floor. Alston wants a high arcing three. Drive kicks out Doss, a shot fake. Now driving left side. Floater is up and will go down. So Ohio State in a little bit of a run here. By Alston, but gathered by Mason. Lofts near corner. Hulandell wants a three and drills it. Virginia will go into the locker room down by four after leading by as many as 14 in the half. Baseline, steps back, pulls up, floats it high in the air, no good. Rebound, Amobio goes back up right hand and a finish again for Sarah Amobio. Miscommunication on the inbound, it'll be taken by Lauren Moses. She's driving in right side, defended by Alston. Nice adjustment and finishes. A little backcourt press from Ohio State. Mason driving left side, nice move, scoop shot, left hand is good. Virginia leads by two. Pass there and Randolph drives to the foul line, beats Brianna Mason. High arcing three, nothing but net. Virginia trailing by two with the basketball. Randolph wants a three from way downtown and gets it to go. Faith Randolph sometimes just gets that look in her eyes that she's going to knock it down, and she does so right there. Crossover Jim into the paint, feeds underneath, good pass, but the shot is erased by Aaliyah Hulandell right there. You could say here early in the season, to the corner, this is Alston for three, and her shot is good. This is Mitchell driving left side, kicks far wing. This is Alston, she wants a three, splashes it through. Corner Mason draws two defenders, feeds back for Faith. Drives right side, kicks for Mason again. She wants a three and drills it. Brianna Mason finds Brianna Mason driving left side, goes up against Beach, floats it up off the glass. What a pretty finish. Drawing the defense, Suarez almost got to that pass, and now stolen away by Vincent. She reaches in front of Kraft, goes in, lefty layup is up and good. Virginia leads by three. Guard feeds Mason, she wants a three, no good. Amobio, the offensive rebound. She's tied the program record for rebounds in a game. At the baseline, and now out top, Randolph wants a long three ball and connects. Faith Randolph putting the Hoos back up by two, right back. Kraft steps in with three, open from the far wing for Ohio State. In transition, takes it to the rack herself, finishes with the lefty layup. Another pretty finish. Near wing inside of Obio, great post position, puts up the lefty layup. Wanted a foul call, didn't get it, but she'll take the finish. Virginia back within one. Kraft steps into a three ball, her shot rims around, no good. Sarah Amobio, who has the single game record possession now, five on the shot clock. Randolph, good shot fake, steps inside the 3-point line and knocks it down. Virginia's pulled even once again, and having baseline. Feeds it off for Hart. Nice dump underneath to Beach. Pretty passing for the Buckeyes. Randolph looking at a three ball. Launches away. Rims in and out. Amobio, the offensive rebound and the putback. We're tied once again at 76 apiece. Long rebound tapped out and controlled by the Buckeyes. Alston wants a three, and she will knock it through from the far corner. And Ohio State by three. Skip pass across for Mason, far side. Now steps into it, puts up the left-hand shot, gets nothing but the bottom of the net. And here is Alston with the basketball, spinning in the paint, putting up the shot against two defenders. Shot altered, knocked out of bounds. Shot clock expired, and it is a shot clock violation. How about that defensive stand from UVA? Coach Boyle up on her feet, applauding the effort from her players there. That was impressive. Ball. Vincent right back to Randolph. Driving left side into the paint. Floats up the shot. It goes down. Virginia by two. 52 seconds to play in the contest. They're on their feet at John Paul Jones Arena. Randolph, the second free throw try here. It is up and it is good. Virginia by four. 83-79, the Wahoo lead. 7.3 seconds to go, and Virginia can taste it now here on opening night at John Paul Jones Arena. The floor. Bomb attempt is blocked, but it goes to Randolph. Virginia will dribble it out. The Hoos have won on opening night. Our final score at John Paul Jones Arena tonight, UVA 87, Ohio State 82. The Cavaliers, this young and talented bunch, makes it a night to remember on opening night, picking up the victory over the visiting Buckeyes.